It was going to be a one-on-one. Hibbert's influence was important. Ebert from the pocket. What about that for a goal? He loaded the gun and put it through.
Was able to make the contest then with the Essendon defender coming back, and a great finish from Ebert, who actually could have ran on, handballed the ball to his teammate in Thomas, but took the responsibility himself and finished with a fantastic goal. Port Adelaide needed that with the Bombers kicking the last two.